That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it?
It is a mechanism for hauling freight, and it looks as if it could bear a significant load. Might we not avail ourselves of its use?
Well met, sir. How is the day treating you then?
Well met.
Pleasure doing business with you.
No purchases to be made today, I see. I just hope the shopkeeper...
Well met, sir. How's the day treating you, then? Do come again.
Peruse at your leisure, sir.
decent, but I train every day. Polishing my armor can wait till the morn.
Set my mortar tire to some place.
Must be vigilant.
I can't take it anymore.
Not ruins your day by getting cut open.
I must be vigilant.
I'm to be
a townspeople.
Don't like this place at all.
Methinks these climbs are ill. Suited to habitation. 'Tis a lonely place, to be sure.
What is true peace?
This place gives me an ill feeling.
Not my kind of place, this.
Wearing armor all day feels like a punishment.
Well met, sir. How's the day treating you then?
This looks as if it will take us someplace further afield. How we use it is at our discretion.
This seems useful. 'Twould be a shame not to employ it to our advantage. Now seems a fine time to sort through your belongings, Master. If you feel overburdened, mayhap I could carry some things for you. My word. This oxcart has been destroyed.
The work of goblins, mayhap.
We ought to proceed with caution. Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
I've a knack for gathering items, and am ever on the hunt for new finds. I'll gladly try out any useful mechanisms I espy.
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it. We've been traveling together for some time now, haven't we? As a result, we move as one.
Master.
Lo, a ballista.
This could grant us an edge in battle, if we use it well.
As a matter of fact, the pain I experienced at the coronation was beyond imagining. How might the technique used to control us be dispelled?
spoil my equipment.
Safe here.
Follow the chance. Townspeople depend.
I'd rather not draw steel if I can avoid it.
Tis done, Master. Now a fairy stone can whisk us here whensoever we desire. We've made it, then. What's our first order of business, Arisen?
This looks as good a place as any.
It's a mechanism for hauling freight, and it looks as if it could bear a significant load. Might we not avail ourselves of its use? Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side.
Son.
I'll go and open the chest.
To show for it. Is as welcome as fine ale.
Why? Peruse at your leisure, sir.
Well met, sir. How's the day treating you, then?
I'll take any chance not to think on my troubles.
Oh, well, well, well. Aren't you a fine specimen? Might I trouble you to show me your tongue? You're the very picture of health. I dare say a constitution such as yours could survive most any toxin. Have you ever crossed paths with an asp? If you have, I'm sure you'll agree that they are masterful poisoners. Not only do they spew venom with abandon, but they're crafty enough to coat their spears with the substance. Truly remarkable behavior. 'Tis fit to pique any scholar's curiosity, no? Thus, my task for you. Might you be so kind as to return to me afflicted with asp venom? The opportunity to study the poison's effects on a living specimen would further my research by leaps and bounds.
He would see you afflicted with asp venom. 'Tis a bizarre thing to ask, even for a researcher. Shall we oblige him? I can guide you to the place, Arisen, or thereabouts. We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged.
I'm in no hurry to leave.
Shall we get some rest, then? Good morrow, everyone. Come, we've much to be getting on with. Ready to forge on?
I've seen better days, that's for sure.
Take joy by the handful and regret
the sure
I'm looking forward to the time.
This place is
How might I be of service?
Welcome and well met. If you seek lodgings, as a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate, we offer excellent service at a fair price. Always a pleasure.
Each day is the same as the one before it, I tell you. A sharp wind.
Keep feeling nice.
Suppose
looking
I
for all in particular.
That's here, I can enjoy my own comfort.
But something good for a I just know it.
This may what it's
have a look.
Clattering all days.
Have a look.
Now, that's not half bad, I say.
Hoy, looking to change your vocation, perchance? No need to overthink it. You can change it on a whim. You've naught to lose, and you might even make a new discovery. Many thanks.
Go on, have a look.
Then I shall remain by your side. I happen to understand Elvish, Master. I expect you'll find my talents useful should we encounter another speaker. An ox cart ought to make our journey easier.
Fewer monsters are to be found in the main road, though carts travel only by the sun's light.
Well met!
I'm no cook, am I?
What are you up to?
Some of us get complacent. It is a mechanism for hauling freight, and it looks as if it could bear a significant load. Might we not avail ourselves of its use?
It was a glorious
Let us try for the same result with our next attack. Any cost arisen. You can be doused in oil. Never have I encountered such a strategy. Truly? Thank you kindly. I did not mean to trouble you.
Be at ease. I am here, by your side. I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support. At least I go, knowing I fought to the best of my ability. I'm afraid I cannot accompany you again so soon. But I shall gladly rejoin you when next we meet. I happen to understand Elvish, Master. I expect you'll find my talents useful should we encounter another speaker.
'Tis a pity we must part after sharing such a journey. I shall cherish... By your leave, Arisen.
Thank you.
Materials, eh? I shan't deny, they have their uses. So close a call offers no solace in victory. I am honored to be called to your side, Arisen. You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use. Oxcarts make for relatively safer travel.
Oh, marvelous! I can see the asp venom is hard at work in your veins. Come, allow me a closer look. Let's see here. Pupils dilated, tongue swollen, and that's to say nothing of what's going on in your internal organs. So much to study. Splendid! I dare say I've learned all I can. I am in your debt, my friend. In truth, I did not expect you would oblige me. I have put this task to many, yet you are the first to follow through. When at last my research bears fruit, I will have you to thank. Now, on to your next task. I would have you subject yourself to the venom of the Venon Harpy. These magnificent creatures hunt in flocks, bombarding their prey from on high with a noxious onslaught. Hurry along and return only once you are afflicted. Oh, I can hardly wait.
A good sleep will ensure we are prepared for the morrow.